the co-op program, which is 2 6-month co-ops all across the world, offers a really great opportunity for students to gain experience and expertise in their field.
The professional environment for an architect is much different than a school architect. You learn a lot of skills that you aren't able to be taught in school, such as project management or design details.
We have a co-op advisor that works really hard to connect us with different employment opportunities.
We took a co-op class last year.
It helps you be more professional.
There are a lot of co-op opportunities.
I was in Paris for my co-op, for my first one. I haven't had my second one yet.
This is my second co-op. I'm working at UTL Inc.
I did my co-op at Kleinfelder.
I was the only co-op, but I sort of wasn't treated as a co-op.
So my boss made sure that I had a good amount of responsibility for someone of my experience.
I had a lot of responsibility in terms of design, construction drawings, digital modeling.
It's very similar actually to Studio, because all of Northeastern Studio projects past freshman year are real sites. So you get to go and take pictures and do measurements. And it's very, very similar to that, only in this scenario, it's a real life project.
It was really cool to see the designs that I was drawing on AutoCAD be built in real life.
It is really interesting when you leave co-op and you come back to studio, you have a new perspective on how you're designing and how you're thinking about your projects. It's really great because everyone who goes on co-ops comes back with sort of their own experience, and then we all can kind of learn from each other, and it really just kind of creates a richer studio environment.